issue that our sister Manuela Manuela, she went to Germany for 2 weeks to pray for me. And pray for the work she does, she would continue teaching.